check. Good to see you, man, and happy, happy 60th, okay? You know, when I turn 60, wait, just a second. Marty, bring the lights up a little bit, the house lights. Thanks, man. Listen, Jack, when I turned 60, it was outrageous. You know what I mean? I was working at the Sands, the Dunes, and the Aladdin all at the same time. Of course, I think they've blown them all up by now. Anyway, what I was doing now is I'm just rehearsing a little bit. I thought you might like to, you know, catch my act, as it were. So I'm just gonna do my thing, okay? As I hope you'll do your thing, all right? Rock-a-bye your baby with a Dixie melody. When you croon a tune from the heart of Dixie, just swing that cradle, mammy mine, along that Mason-Dixon line, and swing it from Virginia to Tennessee with all the love that's in ya. Rock-a-bye, you're rock-a-bye, baby, with a Dixie melody. You know, I was just, looking around the audience the other day, and really, I think you look fabulous for 60. I really do.
Kind of fool am I, who never fell in love, that whispers empty words of love, and left me alone like this. What kind of eyes are these that could not see what could be seen by everybody else but me? Jack, I love you, man. And gonna build a mountain from a little hill. I'm gonna build me a mountain, at least I hope I will. Gonna build a mountain, gonna build it high. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna try. Peace, man.